against Martin Harris. The trial begins today for a man accused of killing another man who was attempting to break up a bar fight. Jeremy McDaniels is charged with manslaughter. Police say he delivered a fatal punch to Ray Boykin in the head more than a year ago. They say Boykin was trying to stop a brawl between two women. A jury was seated this afternoon, and the trial is expected to last through Wednesday.
Alabama's controversial abortion law is front and center in federal